going on, guys? Kevinator331 here, back on Minecraft, and today I'm playing Don't Press the Button again. It's so much fun. I really enjoy this game. So let's see where we left off. I was on the longest video ever. If you guys haven't noticed, it was like a half hour long. So hopefully that will not happen again, unless you want it to happen again. So we came up with these two items.
Yes.
Nether Star and Universal Black. And we also have a lever. So without further ado, let's go on. So we got binary code. Tomorrow is the big night. Dark vision. Oh no. No wait, two more nights. Anyway, good luck and have fun. Before you go, I have a question. That frozen clock thing, where did you hide it? I have no idea. What are you talking about? Bye. Something weird is going on. I suggest you find out why. So, hints, nope, I'm for you. Dang it, okay. That's alright. This should work. For weird reasons. That's a good explanation. Okay. So you know there's gotta be something in there. Right, there's gotta be. Well, if you think about it, there's gotta be a clock, or else this night will never end. I mean, nothing can break sense. Ha, barrier breaker. Always comes in handy. Where do you lead to? Yes, that's the key I need. Nope, I don't want to go that way. Okay, so it's going to be placed on bedrock. So without further ado, let's put that on. So everyone, watch out for the plate. It might lock you in. Thor, well, thanks you for putting it right there. Some type of combination? Oh wait, I could go up here. I'm not sure, guys. I'm not sure what I can do here. Oh, obviously this does suck. What do you do? Confused. Wait a minute. Look in this. You know where the shovel is. Earth Expedition 246. Wait. So what if we do 2? Wait. 2. Did I do that wrong? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah! Alright. Wait. Did I need to grab one of those enchantment books? Oh no! I will be right back. Because being me, I didn't grab one of those books, so, I should probably get back into creative. Okay. Let's get the bottles, no enchanting up in here! Okay, that should be enough. I guess I put them on my shovel. But it's a digger! Can break sand! Alright, look at that! And now I'm probably guessing that it's up there, so. Without further ado, let's break this. Alright, yes, we're moving on. Wait, this leads to, the earth place. I think that should be placed on gold, no, but I do have coal. Actually, I'm pretty sure I already went down there, so, anything down here? Oh, this is the library, isn't it? But there are still these skulls blocking my way, so, gonna have to figure out a way to get through. Let's get back into the system. Bad, I'm not gone. I've gone all the way. Spill. Oh wait, I can use my digger. Ha ha ha! And and then use my nether sack to break the stained glass. Alright! Roof key. That's what we want. Yeah, but now I need to go back in here. And just do that all over again. Just gotta remember which door was in, so. Well, first I need to get up here. No! Okay. Cool. Calm down. Yeah. All right. Okay, can break tile.skull.skeleton.name, aka just a skull. Okay, so, let's just drop down here. Get back into this library, break these skulls. Alright, let's see what we got here. So we have the clock right here. For anyone help. Well, let me get my icebreaker out. I ruined that the reactor will gain too much energy. It should be deactivated without damage in it, otherwise the time will reset. Maybe we can reset it somehow, but at night 8, the energy pattern will be complete and dark energy will be building up. In night 9, the frozen clock, which I always try to protect my employees from, it contains dark magic, will not have reset time anymore. The reactor must be destroyed, or time will never pass again. What do I have to do? Help me! I think I made to press the button. Anyway, icebreaker! Alright, it's night 7 complete. Well guys, I think I'm gonna end the video here. This was quite the episode. So we learned a lot. So basically the reactor can only be blown up by the button. Well, I already know that, but like, it says that the clock is half dark magic, so that's huge. And I think this is just for my amazing garden, so. Oh yeah, looking beautiful today. All right, I like this. Looking great. Now this is what you call a house. Alright, well guys, I'm going to end the video here. If you enjoyed it, please hit that like button and subscribe if you're new to the channel. If you already have subscribed, please spread the word on my channel. That would be great. I'll probably play this tomorrow and I will see you in the next video. Bye bye! Thank you.